Hey y'all, Connor here. Many people ask me, hey Connor, what are you doing right now? I am currently mixing a popular rap song in Fortnite together, and I'm cooking it into one single thing. Now, I love me some cooking, and I love me some trash. So let's see what happens.
Here, I have a challenge for you. Go into your YouTube search bar and search Fortnite montage, and then try to stomach this.
I might just get sorry, bro. Too many drunk white hoes.
I might just go psycho.
Pretty terrible, right? Montages are stupid. They're the same trick shot placed over and over and over again on top of some really crappy song made by this 24K carrot guy. Hell, I spliced in two different montages into the same clip, and I bet your ass you didn't even notice. All you gotta do is bam, boom, bop, bop, Fortnite montage.
Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules.
Easy. Wanna know the worst part about Fortnite montages? The people who make them. Like, this guy made a montage and got 400,000 views. 83 views at the time of recording. 2 million. 28 million views! Why? Why do these videos have so many views when it's the same thing over and over and over again? I think I've cracked down the case. Okay, I've cracked the code. First of all, you need to start your video off with something like, oh, if you don't subscribe within the next 5 minutes, your mother will die. Now, this not only engages the viewer, but it gets you more clicks and more subscriptions. Then, what you could also do is do something like, and if you don't turn notifications on, your father will die too. So, dead family. Let's make sure to write that. Second of all, you need to have a good thumbnail. So here, I'll draw one out right here. Fortnite guy, pistol, nether guy, montage. So not only are you getting clicks from the attractive thumbnail, but you're also getting people who are looking for a montage. Second of all, you need a good title. I know just what title to do. G Fuel Monster. So you're a gamer because it's G Fuel, and then at the same time it says Song Monster by Juice WRLD and Eminem. Sixth of all, you need a catchy tagline that you constantly put throughout the video. I'm gonna do, yo, that's insane! And these are my keys to success on having a good, successful Fortnite montage. Fortnite montages are stupid and dumb, stupid and dumb, stupid and dumb. They are crap. You know what I've never seen? A Roblox montage. Tune in at 3 p.m. Eastern tomorrow for the Roblox montage. Now I'm gonna prove that I can get 1,000 views easily within a month.